Hello mindenki, látszódik, ez pedig itt a Bioshock Infinite Burialatsi első részét látjátok. Ez most kicsit hülye hangzott, de értitek, mit akarok mondani. Szóval, nem végeztünk a Bioshock Infinite játékkal, ugyanis van DLC része is, ráadásul kettő epizód van, és epizód 2, szóval két DLC-t is kapunk. Clashing Clouds az egy ilyen csata a felhők fölött konkrétan, de haladjunk tovább a Burialatsi első epizódjával. Érdekes lesz. Új játékot tudunk csak kezdeni. Reméljük magyar lesz. Közepes, nehéz? Nem. Legyen közepes. Bénák vagyunk, de talán még nem annyira. Legyen közepes. Abban a pillanatban, amikor belépett az irodámba, tudtam, hogy semmi se lesz már a régi Do-It nyomozó iroda.
We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Mire gondol? Nem mozgunk valami vészesen gyorsan. Gyújtsuk meg a cigarettát. Hello.
Elizabeth.
És igen, visszatérnek a plazmidok.
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Mm-hmm. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Az igen. Derítsük ki, mit tud Elizabeth Sullyről. Eddig is imádtam Elizabethet, de most még jobban. No gods or kings, only men.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
Nézzünk körül egy picit. Erre nem tudok menni. Vagyunk. Nézzünk körül mindenhol.
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Uh-huh.
If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk. It's our responsibility to strive.
Hear, hear.
Oh, I heard about your little friend. Such a
He looks so sad.
Edward thinks the way erre van Elizabeth, oké. Little Wonders. Oh.
Red means
what happened to these children?
Means go.
What are
this
they?
Is the rule.
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Az biztos.
Hey, keep moving, buddy.
Oké, el lettem küldve. Nagyon furcsák ezek a kis húgok. Ki vannak mázolva?
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in red. We're just...
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
Pneumó. Meg dohányzik. Aha. Nagyon durva, hogy ilyen volt régen a Rapture még mielőtt hanyattásnak indult. Mi van?
Get on with it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
Jó, megyünk tovább. Ott is egy Big Daddy. Vagy ő átjött onnan? Aha, ő átjött onnan. Everyone wants to cut the tallest. Mi van? Nem erre kell jönnöm, gondolom. Do it. The Hostick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again. Ó, köszi. Ezek szerint valami rosszat csináltunk.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Milyen komoly lett Elizabeth. Milyen megfontolt. Hát akkor nyomjuk meg a gombot, szokásos mozdulatunkkal, ököllel, durbele.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body?
Elizabeth,
this world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Ja, igen, a teleport plazmid. Nézzünk körül egy kicsit. Alkotói válsággal érje.
Just a moment.
Ó, te jó ég, hogy nézel ki. Jó, mindjárt megyek arra is. Ó, itt van. Kinektoszkóp. Megtisztítani Fontaine-t. 1958.
In the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring? And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner.
But oh,
a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint.
Okay.
Now you know.
Ez az. Már megért a felkelnem.
Fontaine got taken out by Ryan's goons for one reason. Can I help you?
Erre van valami? volt benne valami. Egy Tau filter. Ó. Audio napló.
Soo-chung observed strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Soo-chung's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Theft of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Soo-chung's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way
Mr. DeWitt, we'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Jaj, lépjünk be Cohenhez. Jaj, mindig ő rakja mögénk a nyulas, maszkos embereket.
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Kop, kop.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of. They must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
Mm-hmm. Úgy tűnik, három helyi bolt van, ami kaphatott meghívott Cohen klubjába. Kiválaszthatod a jelenlegi feladatod, a feladatok képernyőn nyom nulla gombot, hogy hozzáférj. Nulla. Vagy ó. 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 I see. Ah. Á. Á, itt leírja, hogy mi volt ez. Á, értem. Ezt még egyszer lejátszik.
Soo-chung observed strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Soo-chung's own creation. On plasmid.
Mm-hmm.
Man name of Fink. Outrage! Theft of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Soo-chung's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
Okay. Kutasd át az aranyszabályt, kutasd át a Rapture Records és az alkotói válságot. Kiválasztod az aranyszabályt. Merre van?
What brought you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my
Invitations to Cohen's shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Okay.
Welcome, please have a look around.
Excuse me. Lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18 karat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
The center cobochon. Excuse me, sir.
That's a lot of fine talk
Cohen
about
sends
a stolen
those masks
ring.
Out in some kind of box.
Right out of her coffin in twilight.
Must be somewhere
Did
else.
You think we wouldn't know? The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
You come into my shop and talk this trash. I don't
think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
Get you your hands off me!
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Where should we look next?
Betű. Rapture Records.
Stairs at the artist's struggle or Rapture Records straight ahead?
This clown bothering.
I don't have any.
Merre? Arra be. Arra. Kezdek visszarázódni. Ugye a vége fele már nem kellett annyira használnunk ezt a képességet.
So nice that you found us.
Beszéljünk vele.
That dish I walked in with. Will you give her the star treatment, pal? That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinet, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Gotta find that box. Nothing.
Lovely?
Well, only one place left.
Finest music touches us.
I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
Mi is a színésznő?
Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Arra föl.
Ryan understands something.
Ugye az volt az a alkotói válság, az a galéria. Az lesz az? Aha, Artist Struggle. Beszéljünk
vele. Hey pal, you wanna help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
Hogy nézelt ki azt?
Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
Is he hiding that
box? I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
Ah, bingo. Oh, bassus.
You see all that in that little picture?
Túlságosan beittem.
Oh, what's this one? Oh, please, it's so beautiful. What does it mean? You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Okay.
Good. You located the mask.
Third time's a charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
Okay, akkor valószínűleg erre.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeepers. You got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that you can thank my father.
Oh yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
The great chain guides all about.
Na, csak bejutunk most. Van egy nyúl állarcunk. Kap, kap. Belépünk a klubba.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Beszéljünk Cohennel, de egyelőre még azt láttam, hol vagyok.
Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen his type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
Jézus, rosszat sejtek. Jaj. Áj. nyulak. Jó, hát itt mindenki nyúlnak van öltözve végül is.
Be the conduit! Open yourselves to the music! To the spirit of the eternal! No! Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked! Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick!
For God's sake!
My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here! There shall be no failure on my canvas. There's no room in rapture anymore.
Jézus, hogy nézel ki? Eddig se voltál szép. Beszéljünk Cohennel.
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? My. This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, ladies?
We need to ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most.
Oh, yeah.
You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you. So many children flit away.
Be van szívva.
I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Cohen, you son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Come, dance!
Táncoljunk. Nem tudok táncolni. Mi történt a kis ujjával?
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Suchon.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No!
Listen, we're not gonna keep-
Fitzpatrick!
Csak meg még mindig ott lógtak fönn.
I see suffering.
Aha, ott vannak.
I know. How to shine a light on your pain. A moth will become a butterfly.
Okay. Mr. DeWitt, are you all right?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty. To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Kezdek félni egy picit. Ó, cápák.
Look.
Fontaine's. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
Mm-hmm. It's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
Uh-huh. How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Jól van.
You're too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
De akkor szerintem most itt lenne vége ennek a résznek, remélem tetszett nektek. Ha tetszett, iratkozzatok fel, nyomjatok egy lájkot. Írjatok kommentet.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
Aha, oké. Szóval. Írjatok kommentet, a következő részben pedig innen folytatjuk. Hát a Fontaine's-ből kialakított börtönben. Remélem várjátok. Köszönöm a figyelmet, Lac voltam, minden jót. Sziasztok!